हरिओम माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, ट्राई टू अवॉइड टचिंग योर आईज, नोज एंड माउथ. व्हाई? हैंड्स टच मेनी सर्फेसेस एंड कैन पिक अप वायरसेस. वंस कंटामिनेटेड, हैंड्स कैन ट्रांसफर द वायरस टू योर आईज, नोज एंड माउथ. फ्रॉम देयर द वायरस कैन एंटर योर बॉडी एंड इन्फेक्ट यू. सो ट्राई टू अवॉइड टचिंग योर आईज, नोज एंड माउथ फ्रीक्वेंटली. Then now I am here to teach you the lesson indigo. Before moving further, let's recap the summary of the lesson. This chapter is written by Louis Fisher. This chapter deals with the way in which Mahatma Gandhi solved the problems of the poor sharecroppers in Champaran. Then Rajkumar Shukla was a poor person from Champaran district in Bihar. He had come to Lucknow to meet Gandhiji to complain about the problems of the poor sharecroppers in Bihar. Gandhiji agreed. At first he went to Muzaffarpur to know about the problems of the poor persons in Champaran, which was on the way to Muzaffarpur is on the way to Champaran. Then he learned that the landlords compel the poor, that means the British landlords compel the poor peasants to plant 50% of their land with indigo and surrender the entire indigo harvest as rent. But when Germany developed synthetic indigo, British planters started extracting money illegally and deceitfully as a compensation from the persons for being released from the 15% agreement. Listen, what was that agreement? The British landlords compelled the poor persons to plant 50% of their land with indigo and surrender the entire indigo harvest as rent. This was done by long-term contract. But when Germany developed synthetic indigo, the British planters started extracting money from the poor persons deceitfully and illegally. For what? As a compensation from the persons for being released from the 50% agreement. Okay, understand? Then all of you take your literature reader. Page number 49. Shall we begin? Listen. At this point, Gandhi arrived in Champaran. Listen, he began by trying to get the facts. That means he tried to get the facts. First, he visited the secretary of the British Landlords Association. At first, Gandhiji visited the secretary of the British Landlords Association. The secretary told him, British Landlords Association, the secretary told him that they could give no information to an outsider. Gandhi answered that he was not an outsider. Then at this point, Gandhi reached in Champaran. He tried to get facts. At first, he visited the secretary of British Landlords Association. He told him that he was not ready to pass any information to an outsider. But Gandhi said, he was not an outsider. Then next, Gandhi called on the British official commissioner of the Tihar division, in which the Champaran district lay. The commissioner, Gandhi reports, proceeded to bully me and advised me forthwith to leave Tihar. Next, Gandhi called on is a phrase. What is the meaning of the word called on? Revati, can you say? Visit. Gandhi called on the British official commissioner of the Tihar division. Next, Gandhiji visited the British official commissioner of the Tihar division, in which the Champaran district lay. The commissioner, Gandhi reports, proceeded. That means the commissioner started bullying Gandhi and advised him to leave Tihar immediately. Forthwith means immediately. The commissioner started bullying and asked Gandhi. Gandhi to leave Tihat immediately. Gandhi did not leave. Listen, Gandhi reached in Champaran. He tried to get facts from everywhere. At first, he visited the secretary of the British Landlord Association. He said that he was not ready to pass any information to an outsider. Then Gandhi said he was not an outsider. But later, Gandhi called on the British official commissioner of the Tihat division. Then in which the Champaran district lay, the commissioner started bullying him and asked him to leave from Tihar at the earliest. Gandhi did not leave. Instead, he proceeded to Motihari, the capital of Champaran. He did not leave from Tihar. Instead, he proceeded to Motihari, the capital of Champaran. Several lawyers also accompanied him. At the railway station, a vast multitude greeted Gandhi. He went to a house and using it as headquarters, continued his investigation. That means Gandhi ji continued his investigations. A report came in that a person had been maltreated in a nearby village. From there, Gandhi got an information that a person had been maltreated. What do you mean by maltreated? Abhiram, can you say? Maltreated means treat cruelly. A poor person had been maltreated in a nearby village. Gandhi decided to go and see. The next morning, he started out on the back of an elephant. He had not proceeded far when the police superintendent's messenger overtook him and ordered him to return to town in his carriage. Then he started his journey, but on the way, a police superintendent's messenger overtook him and ordered him to return to town in his carriage. Later, he handed over him a notice. Then to quit Champaran immediately. Gandhi received the notice and Gandhi signed a receipt for the notice and wrote on it that he would disobey the order. He received the receipt of the notice. Gandhi signed the receipt for the notice and wrote on it that he would disobey the order. Listen, Gandhi, the British official commissioner, the British official commissioner of Tihat division, the Champaran district, started bullying him and asked him to leave from Tihat at the earliest. But Gandhi did not leave. Instead, he went to Motihari. Then several lawyers also accompanied him. There he got an information that a poor person had been maltreated in a village. He decided to go there. On his way, a police superintendent's messenger overtook him and ordered him to return to town in his carriage. Gandhi obeyed. Gandhi complied. Complied means Gandhi obeyed. Then later, the messenger gave him an official notice. What was written in that official notice? To quit Champaran immediately. Gandhi signed a receipt for the notice and wrote on it he would disobey the order. That means Gandhiji was not ready to quit from Champaran. In consequence, Gandhi received a summons to appear in court the next day. At night, Gandhi remained awake. That means Gandhi did not sleep during that night. He telegraphed Rajendra Prasad to come from Bihar with influential friends. He sent instructions to the ashram. He wired a full report to the viceroy. Morning found the town of Motihari black with peasants. In the morning, the town of Motihari was filled with peasants. They did not know Gandhi's record in South Africa. They had merely heard that a Mahalma who wanted to help them was in trouble with the authorities. Their spontaneous here means unforced. Their spontaneous demonstration in thousands Around the courthouse was the beginning of their liberation from fear of the British. Their spontaneous demonstration in thousands around the courthouse, their spontaneous demonstration in thousands around the courthouse was the beginning of their liberation from the fear of British. Listen, what we have seen today, at last Gandhiji reached in Champaran. Then he began trying to get facts. At first he visited the secretary of British landlords. Then he told him that he was not ready to share any secret to an outsider. Gandhi said that he was not an outsider. Later, Gandhi visited the British official commissioner. The British official commissioner started bullying him and asked him to leave from Tihar at the earliest. But Gandhi did not leave. Instead, he went to Motihari. Then he tried to get more details. Then he got an information that a person had been maltreated in a village. He decided to go and see him. On his way, a police superintendent's messenger overtook him and asked him to return to town in his carriage. Gandhi obeyed. Later, the messenger gave him an official notice to Gandhi. What was written in that notice? To quit Champaran immediately. But Gandhiji signed and received the receipt for the notice and wrote on it he would disobey the order. Thus, Gandhi disobeyed the order. In consequence, Gandhi received a summons from the court to appear in the court next day. At night, Gandhi did not sleep. He telegraphed Rajendra Prasad to come from Bihar with his influential friends. The next morning, the town of Motihari was filled with peasants. The spontaneous demonstration thousands around the courthouse was the beginning of their liberation from the fear of British. Listen what we have seen today. At last Gandhi reached in Champaran.
Gandhi visited the British Landlords Association. At first Gandhi visited the British Landlords Association. But they said that they are not ready to share any secret to an outsider. But Gandhi said that he was not an outsider. Then again, Gandhi visited the British official commissioner. The commissioner started bullying and asked Gandhi to leave from Tihar at the earliest. Immediately, Gandhi did not obey. Instead, he went to Motihari. He stayed there. He collected details about the problems of the poor peasants in Champaran. Then he got an information that a person had been maltreated in a village. He decided to go and see him. On his way, a police superintendent's messenger overtook him and asked him to return to the town in his carriage. Gandhi obeyed. But later the messenger gave him an official notice. What was written on the official notice? To quit Champaran immediately. Gandhi received the receipt for notice and wrote on the top of it he would disobey the order. That means Gandhi was not ready to quit from Champaran. Then in consequence he was summoned to the court the next morning. Then at night Gandhi did not sleep. He telegraphed Rajendra Prasad to come from Bihar with his influential friends. The next morning, the town of Motihari was filled with peasants. Their spontaneous demonstration thousands around the courthouse was the beginning of the liberation of fear from the British. Okay, all of you understand the lesson? Then Gandhiji went to Champaran. He collected details. Later, he understood that a person had been maltreated in a village. He decided to go there. A police superintendent overtook him and handed over a over an official notice. What was written on the official notice? To quit Champaran immediately. But Gandhiji received the receipt for the notice and wrote on it he would disobey the order. In consequence, then Gandhiji was asked to appear in the court next day. That night Gandhi did not sleep. Then he informed Rajendra Prasad to come from Bihar with his influential friends. The next day, the town of Motihari was filled with peasants. Then their spontaneous demonstration in thousands around the courthouse was the beginning of their liberation from fear. I think all of you understand the lesson, read the lesson several times. I will send you the notes through WhatsApp. Thank you all.